steep from here, but behind this green hill, that's a hill, so that goes downhill from there before it goes back uphill again, so it's very steep. That one there is Helgafell, that's another volcano, and it actually sits directly outside of my vision, which is fantastic.
Thank you. Buddy. Thank you. Or pretend daddy. Pretend daddy is at work. Pretend mummy is doing the shopping. Meow.
Conservez votre ceinture attachée. Merci de bien sourire.
Yeah, you're not.
Get ready to
the former river, the Amstel. It's a river with a rapid current.
And if you
are the wood, I need a hope to see the bottle.
Yelled at really badly last night by a prostitute. I was walking down the red light district, just enjoying myself, videoing the lights, videoing the coffee shops, when all of a sudden I walk past this window with prostitutes in it. Essentially, I had no idea that these prostitutes were coming up, and she cracked the shits with me. She screamed at me. She was like, "Fuck you, bitch, fuck your mother, I'm gonna fucking kill you," and then like a bunch of stuff and Dutch, so I have no idea what she was saying. She was really not happy about it. You can see the video now. Oh, I did not. But yeah, there were some girls that had like little stickers on their window that was like, "Don't take photos of me," and then there were others that didn't have those and that like posed photos and shit. But for the most part, it was people who didn't want you taking photos of them. She was one of those people, and I didn't realize until she was threatening me and yelling many, many, presumably very mean things in Dutch.
Thank you.
one.